Basketball. Temple College receiving votes in the latest NJCAA Top 25 poll. Leopards have raced down to an 18-3 overall record. Of course, they're 5-1 in conference play after knocking off Southwestern Christian College 102-82 on Saturday. Leopards are back in action tonight when they travel to face off against Hill College.